Fisher, we need to find out if Displacens or KZ are working together.
But until we know, you want me to keep it quiet.
Don't kill anyone or I'll abort the mission. The Pentagon has contracts with Displace all around the world. The President will have puff. Reason he finds out we're doing this.
Getting stale inside.
What the hell do I care what Marco said? I don't even know.
Something going on with the ventilation system?
Hey, who are you?
Pretend I'm Harry Tuttle.
Who?
I'm an ill-tempered and heavily armed heating engineer who's asking questions about your ventilation system.
I guess it's not working properly since the blackout.
So it shouldn't take much to shut down that big fan if I wanted to.
I don't know. Why would you want to do that?
The adventure. The travel.
Okay.
Certainly entitled to request protection at that level from the National Guard, I agree. But let's face it, the National Guard is a massive, cumbersome organism.
We can see something down
someone?
There.
Someone? Where?
I'm sure I saw someone.
What is
down
it?
There.
Well, I guess that's
what the hell are we
going to
do now?
Vanessa's for the young and the cop.
I don't know.
Going through this! Jesus!
have their own server farm. I put a program on your OPSAT that will build a little back door into their networks.
You want me to upload that to each division, sir?
I would appreciate it.
Since you asked so nice. New York City thinking about hiring displaced to protect Manhattan.
Oh, God! Yeah.
As far as PMCs go, displaced isn't so bad. But you have no idea what you're getting into.
What do you mean?
Remember the Mafia?
Yeah, well, I've heard stories.
Well, imagine if instead of a bunch of thick-necked goons with stilettos, the city was indebted to an army of sociopathic snake-eaters. Who were loyal to the highest bidder.
That doesn't sound good.
It wasn't the barbarians who sacked Rome. It was the legionnaire expatriates who mustered barbarian armies.
They're scaring me.
Get out while you can.
Fisher, be careful with the alarms. You're in a building full of mercenaries. I'm serious, Sam. Too many alarms and these mercenaries will be after you.
We've got a body on the cameras.
What the?
Fisher, be careful. One more alarm and you'll be in big trouble. The whole place is alerted. You'll have a hell of a time fighting your way out of there without killing anyone. Complete your primary objectives and get out of here.
Thank you.
This time I got it for sure. Hot, neutral ground. Got it all sorted out.
I'm gonna sort you out if you don't open that damn door.
No, I mean. Bingo!
Bingo?
Okay. That's not my fault. That's definitely caused by the blackout.
Did you hear that? Relax. I don't know.
Hey, don't you say must have been nothing. I hate that.
I don't like this at all. Hello?
Okay, we have the access algorithm. Now we can access the central server on the first floor.
I'll find it.
Data appears to have been moved to the terminal of M. Nedich, Displace VP of Protection Operations. We'll need access to his computer in the upper offices.
Sorry to interrupt, but...
I see it.
Power's coming back on.
I see it, Grim.
You got company. You might want to...
I see it.
Want to check the server and make sure nothing got fried and the power's being back.
Okay. Give a shout if you need anything.
Will do.
That's a strange sound. Fighting. That sounds pleasant. They say there's nothing here. I heard something.
Me too.
Crap. Okay, let's just keep going. Nothing?
hearing some creepy stuff about Mylon. I'm not sure I trust that guy.
I heard he got drunk with some of the guys in Istanbul last month, wandered out of the bar looking for a fight, and found him the next morning covered in blood.
What?
Yeah. Stan thinks he killed someone. Read a newspaper article the next day. Istanbul police found some guy cut to ribbons just a couple of blocks from the bar they were at.
Whoa.
I think we should try and get on his PC in the executive offices, see if we can find anything.
The code to the area is 2346, but I don't know the code for his actual office.
All right. Well, if I find out what it is, we'll go together.
All right.
Looks like we've got trouble.
Nice suit. Italian?
Oh, oh no! Oh, Italian. Yes, the Florentine silk. Andretti?
Who's Andretti?
Andretti? The famous designer. Men's suits, tuxedos.
I'm not a tuxedo kind of guy.
But you are some kind of spy.
Yeah, I'm the real kind. Not the tuxedo kind. I'm the kind of spy who gets blood all over your Andretti unless you give me information.
Oh, God. Please, don't ruin my suit.
How about a door code?
CEO's office, 2609.
Looks like Mylon Nedich has secretly relocated Zerkezi to Hokkaido, Japan. We're sending a helicopter to evac you from the roof.
Fisher, if I can't throw the Joint Chiefs a bone, we'll be at war in the...